Bienvenue, monsieur. Mais que voudrez ou qui aimez à Jupao?
She said, sir, she hopes that you enjoy your sweet honeymoon home.
She is beautiful, and yet her eyes are disconcerting. Creole, of pure English descent she may be, but hers are not English eyes.
Watch me do it!
The ants stung me and the razor grass cut my legs and arms, I would think.
Better. Better. Better than people.
Antoinette, is that you?
It's Tia's dress.
But why are you wearing Tia's dress? Get her a clean dress.
Some people crazy in truth.
I don't think we should stay any longer, Colibri. The people here hate us. They're more alive than you are, lazy or not. They can be cruel and dangerous. But for reasons you wouldn't understand.
Live here most of your life and know nothing about the people. It's astonishing. They're like children.
Oh. Christopher! Bring the child and come!
You can't go now! It's too late for that!
Carriage is ready! Come! Look at the black Englishman! Look at the white niggas! Look at the damn white niggas!
Sasso Karipu, what are you all? Good biz?
Pay no attention to him. Come on.
No! You'll go to the police and tell a lot of damn lies.
Hey, crazy girl, you crazy like a mother? Your eyes are zombie, your eyes are zombie too. If you don't look at me, I'll make you look at me.
Thank you, Cousin Sammy. So tell me now, my dear, what is your name? Antoinette. Of course, you are Antoinette Cosway. I mean Mason. No. I will write to your aunt, and you will not have to walk to school alone again.
Why do you always call me Cousin Sandy? Why not just Sandy? Don't worry. I'll always be your best friend. I'll take care of you.
You needn't be shy about me.
My stepfather makes me shy about all our colored relatives. Oh, Sandy, these are our last few days before...
Before you go to Jamaica, are you really going to marry this English gentleman?
I don't know. Am I? This is the boundary of Grand Bois. The earth is red here, do you notice?
Oh, it's red in parts of England too.
Oh, England, England. And now we are at Grand Bois. That's Christophine. She used to be my nurse long ago. Christophine? Fina?
Do do shake a cut. Mon voudrais vivre bien.
To happiness.
To happiness.
This came for you this morning, early.
Master.
Dear sir, I take up my pen after long thought and meditation. You have been shamefully deceived by the Mason family. There is madness in that family.
Your husband outside, and he look like he see zombie. Maybe he tired of the sweet honeymoon too.
I hit you back, white cockroach. I hit you back.
Slut.
Antoinette! For God's sake! Go away, child.
Yes, master.
And send Christophine up.
Yes, master. The white cockroach he marry. White cockroach he marry.
Did you hear what Amelie was singing?
I don't always understand what they say, let alone sing.
It was about a white cockroach. That's me.
If the man don't love you, I cannot make him love you.
Yes, you can.
Even if I can make him come to your bed, I cannot make him love you.
My God, I have been poisoned.
Girls better, don't you? Ow! Just you touch me once!
I was wearing my red dress when Sandy came to see me for the last time.
I can't leave you like this. You're unhappy.
You're wasting time, and we have so little left.
I looked at the flame, then I looked at the dress, and it was as if it was on fire. It reminded me of something I must do.